Wipeout in G. So we're going to be using the G chord, the C chord, and the D chord. Now normally we play up over here at fret 10, and we're doing it in C. Well, you could play the melody now at fret 5, same exact melody. In addition to that, we can now use position 1 of the major scale to practice on top of it. Position 2 at fret 5. So here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Have fun.